It is time to cruise down the Cuyahoga River. I'm taking you on board the Goodtime 3. Are you ready for a good time? Well, you have to be ready if you're on board this ship. We are here at the Goodtime 3. This has been cruising Lake Erie for 25 years now, and one of the men behind it all is Captain Jordan. Thanks for having us on board today.
Oh, thanks for coming aboard.
So I know there are quite a variety of different cruises you can take. Some in the day, some in the night. Let's start with the daytime cruises.
Okay, so our daytimes, we offer narrated luncheon trips. You can board a little bit earlier than the other passengers, have a nice lunch provided by Normandy Catering of Wycliffe.
And had that before, it's very good.
Oh yeah, they're a great partner to work with. And we also offer just, you know, you can just come on just for the sightseeing trip, have a hot dog, a beer, and just take in the sights.
Now the nighttime cruises I hear are very romantic, and it's definitely a type that you would want to bring someone on board and really see the city.
Oh, absolutely, and we have plenty of options there. Friday nights we have our happy hour cruise, boards at 5:30 and sails from 6:30 to 8 o'clock. It's great for folks who work downtown, skip the rush hour traffic and get a good view of the city. And we also have our Friday night dance cruises. Those are always very exciting. And Saturday nights we have our new dinner and city lights trips. So that's probably our most romantic option. Come in for a nice dinner, and then we go back out. It's two trips for the price of one, and it's just a great way to spend a Saturday night even.
Now people do get married on the ship too, right?
Oh, absolutely. Everyone loves
the
love
boat. Another name for it. What do you think the allure is besides being the love boat,
I think we attract a lot of folks who love Cleveland and they love the idea of something outdoors and they really want to do something unique, something special, something that is uncommon amongst their friends, and we really offer that. And we're also a one-stop shop. We really work with our clients to make sure we have them taken care of from the beginning to the end.
Now what's it like for you to be back there and steering the ship? I mean, as a captain, and that must be pretty exciting for you.
Oh, it's outstanding, and you really can't beat the office view. There's no doubt about that.
There is no office view would definitely be able to compete with yours. Now, you really do, when you take these cruises, when you hear the narration on some of them, you really learn a lot about the city. Even if you've been here, you've lived here your whole life, there are things you find out you might not know of.
Oh, absolutely. There's plenty of really interesting history that, is right around the corner. You can look at a building 100 times and never know all the interesting things that have happened in and around. And we're constantly, we've been taking a much harder approach to continually expand upon our narration so that we make sure that it's up to date, which is, as you can understand, a challenge with the flats.
I was going to say, that is popping up something new every single day.
Oh, absolutely,
down there.
Absolutely. You could have taken a cruise in May and there'd already be new businesses, new buildings, all kinds of new sites.
So you know what that means. Someone has to stay up on his homework.
Absolutely.
And that's you, and then you help us all out by enjoying this so much. It's a beautiful time of year, especially to come out and enjoy this. So. What do you say? Tell everybody let's hop on board the Goodtime 3, right?
Yeah, come aboard. We'd love to have you.
So the best place to view the Goodtime 3 schedule is online. You can also check out all the fun that they have planned for summer there, too.